Max Collins said she will truly support estranged husband Pancho Magno if he ever decides to find love again. The Sparkle actress said she wanted Pancho to be genuinely happy. "I will always be here to support him," Max said. "He's my best friend, and I want him to be happy. That's what I really want." Max also said they're past the part where they hold negative feelings towards each other. "I think we just have good energy, good vibes with each other for our family," she said.